put them up.
Trying to stay as a group this way.
As custodians of our environment, as inheritors of democratic institutions and the rule of law. Our two countries approach some of these problems, as we all know, Mr. President, from very different perspectives. But I believe our people, the American people, and the whole of the Lord always calls you and your people, your followers. You should be here.
That is one of the most intriguing spots on the continent. Here, New France was founded. Here, French is the language of commerce, the arts, and everyday life. Here, English Canadians and French Canadians came together over a century ago. We are kin. We together have built the most productive relationship between any two countries in the world today. This is my first trip outside the United States since I was sworn in for the second term. This is not a coincidence. In the United States, there is no more important relationship than our ties with Canada. We are each other's most important economic partner. We each play an important role in the world today. There will always be some differences. As there will always be opportunities for agreement, we can still use what Franklin D. Roosevelt, our last American president, did for that city while serving the White House, talked with the students. He asked for frank deal, cooperation, and the spirit of give and take. And it's precisely what your Prime Minister and I will engage here in Quebec.
I thought I answered that when you came to Ottawa last week.
What are you going to tell the president?
Well, after I hear you, I'll.
Okay, merci beaucoup. Thank you very much.
Thank you. nice St. Patrick's Day?
Very nice.
Thank you.
That question I'll answer.
No green tie tonight?
Not tonight.
Steve Diamond. very special mention to the costume.